previously on Kingdom Hearts 3.
Is that a body bag?
Well, now it just looks as if Riku has schizophrenia. When the land departure turned to Castle Oblivion, the event is also just Autobot style transformed with it.
You're home. Thank you for always keeping me safe, Sora.
Today you recuperate. On the morrow, you journey to the fated place.
I know that it's winter break when I wake up at 11 freaking a.m. This is the new destination, but it's covered in gas giants.
That's not even a gas giant.
I hope that I can actually get inside. Dude, why am I in the Death Star right now? I'm trying to get to the next world. Are you f***ing serious? I'm not fit for a boss battle. I haven't upgraded my gummy ship once. I have to really fight this thing to get through.
Swallowed shampoo, probably gonna die. It smelled like fruit. That was a lie. Called the number on the bottle. Spoke to a guy. He said vomit. I said why?
How? Wait, did I do it? That was forever that I spent chewing that chip, and it was for nothing.
We are going to Keyblade Graveyard. This is going to end once and for all.
Look at all those Keyblades.
It's time. The Keyblade Graveyard is up ahead.
Someone's coming.
Who is it? It's Xehanort himself. Look at the detail.
We know so little about the Keyblade War. Only that it was just the beginning.
Oh yeah, well, I will say that.
You should have gone with the voice actor that you used for Birthright Sleep.
That's all I'm gonna say.
Admirably done. I knew this was a journey you could make. Over the unseen wall that divides darkness and light.
When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of?
Or will all of creation be instead returned to the shadows? Today we will recreate the legend and see.
But first, your light shines far too brightly.
Oh.
Only when your hopes have been broken by battle upon battle can the key be claimed to Kingdom Hearts.
And break you is what we shall do. It has been etched.
That's... There's so many Xehanorts. Wait, now it's raining heartless. What the fuck? God, there's so many. Why? Wasn't a 1,000 heartless enough last game? Okay, where did all my pixels go? Woohoo! Anyone call for a fucking nuke? Challenge organization 13 to a final battle. Holy shit. Hey guys. Oh, Terra! Okay, let me explain a few things about what is about to happen. I'll start by explaining the scene in question. Terra is just standing there when Ventus in a rush of excitement goes towards him. But Aqua, knowing that this Terra is possessed, pulls Ventus away. Terra reveals himself to be Terra Xehanort and f**ks shit up so hard that we literally lose. Look at the end of the scene. Terra kills everyone, and we next see Sora in the afterlife. And you wanna know what this is?
An hour-long detour that told us exactly nothing.
There's a goddamn Care Bear flying Sora, this and that, and nothing was gained. Because after all this, we were put back right before Terranort. The reason this had to happen in the first place is because no one did anything to stop Terra while he was killing everybody. Allow me to give you an analysis of the stupidity of this scene. Sora says,
"We're not gonna lose to you."
Terranort says, "Goofy, this is a cutscene, I can do whatever I want." He then proceeds to Usain Bolt over Deventus and smack the shit out of him while Aqua just stares to the f***ing distance. And afterwards, you can see here Terra is actually vulnerable to be attacked. He's even surrounded when he just stops and smirks. Aqua is still having a f***ing fever dream, but after free gas, she finally shouts. Then finally, Sora f***ing does something, except he doesn't. Terra goes after Kyrenex, who shivers like a dog instead of pulling out her Keyblade. Lee attempts to protect Kyrie, but folds after one hit. And then look at this. Terra's about to hit Kyrie, and instead of attempting to block that attack with his Keyblade, Sora runs over and hugs Kyrie. The reason for this is surprisingly much deeper than you think, and it will lead into spoilers if I say why, but Sora wanted to protect Kyrie, and this was the best he could do. Right when Terranort's Keyblade is about to strike, Goofy blocks it and somehow sends him flying. And at this moment, Donald does this.
No! Donald! No!
Zeta Flare is, hold on, let me check, the strongest spell in the Final Fantasy universe. And Donald Duck was able to use it in the Kingdom Hearts universe during this scene. Listen to the way Goofy says the following words.
Donald, no!
Zeta Flare has a chance of killing you if you use it. And the way that Goofy said this indicates that Donald had used Zeta Flare before. But why? Did he forget that this is still Terra? Why Donald? Why here? Why now? Why? Anyway, since Terra is now goddamn vaporized, I'm gonna bridge the rest of the scene. Harlos appear out of the ground. Sora starts to have an aneurysm. Darlos turn to a f***ing tornado. Aqua f***ing gives up. Aqua dies. Ventus dies. Kyrie and Lee die. Donald, Goofy, and Mickey die. That which should never be explained. Sora screams for 5 seconds while falling to the ground. Self-loving, Riku goes Super Saiyan for 1 second, then dies. Sora dies. The f***ing end. The reason I went through all this is because it's completely pointless, to be honest. But the 1 hour detour that I said was also pointless is actually not. It's just the way that we got here was on another level of stupid. You literally made Sora and the others completely oblivious to the death of their friends when it was literally happening right in front of them. But anyway, where I'm gonna drop you off next in this video is the timeline where Terra didn't kill us all. And that is where we will continue.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
Now let our friend go!
Yep, that is Terra Xehanort once again. Why the deja vu?
Every last one of you will be torn heart from body.
He was right. He was right the first time.
We're not gonna lose to you.
Yep, this time's this.
What? I thought that was Sora blocking the attack. I did not expect it to be Lingering Will. Now I know why we're hearing the Lingering Will's theme.
Who are you?
Got you, Xehanort.
Terra?
This is impossible.
Oh, I've waited for this moment.
Taking the whip out. He's actually using his moveset from the battle in KH2. Out of all the things, I did not expect a Lingering Will. Throwing the cannon. That's a better alternative to save the flare.
Terra!
Them first.
Okay, why all the flying dragons? Demon tornadoes being formed again.
We'll hold off the others.
Okay, we've got this. Go!
Nope, I'm gonna stop from using a desperation right now. Why are the Hurlocks trying to run away? Oh, it's because they're forming a tornado again. We can stop it this time, right?
I'll stop it.
What are you gonna do? Who the hell is that?
Need some help?
Is that... Who the fuck is that? It's raining keyblades. It is raining keyblades. Keyblades are flying everywhere. Now I can ride the volley of keyblades.
What is this? Let's go!
Who are all of these people? Aaron? Okay, what is all this? Phyllis, Kilox, Rand, Jonan, Oliver, Maki? Who? All these are previous keyblade wielders. Union X? That right there was an actual demon core looking thing. That was wicked. Thank you. Sword just did that, and Master Yenser probably still refuses to call him a master. And what is that? Goodbye, Keyblades.
Sora!
Keyblade wielders. From long ago.
It's the light of the past.
Huh? Look!
Oh, Vanitas. That's not Vanitas, that's Riku.
Just send out the big bad. You!
The organization's been using hearts. One xehanort got to in the past and has influence over. So, that must be you from when Ansem had control of your heart.
Yeah. How could I forget?
I'd say that was our finest hour. Wrong. My hour of weakness. You sure?
Positive.
How about we find out?
Are you about to fight Replica Riku? Who the hell is that?
We gotta make sure you're not blundering your way to
a failure. Oh, hey, Sigmar.
Blundering?
I'll have you know we failed with style, Chief.
Failed with style.
At least you admit it. Kid, take it away.
Come at me. That giant thing is just looming over us. And it's more heartless. Why does that have to be raining heartless?
Form up, now!
Huh? Mickey, what are you about to do?
Huh?
you try to use time magic against these numbers, you won't have enough strength for the final battle.
He was about to use time magic. You have to think of something. Hello? Yenset! He's actually gonna fight? He's actually going to fight for once? Bro thinks he's Moses.
I will hold them all here for as long as I can. Make haste.
Oh! That is the entire organization right there. Look at them walking in formation like a f***ing cult. Okay.
Today, we join these other wielders and leave our mark on fate. I have waited patiently. We shall unlock the Keyblade War's secrets. Now we forge it. The ultimate key. The Keyblade.
I honestly thought he was going to stab himself again. What did he just form? Dude. He literally formed a maze. The skein of severance? Is that what that said? Oh, Riku. Riku's fighting against replica Riku. Mickey's fighting Luxor. That's a bunch of organization for team members. I'm going towards there. Final onside Mickey against that was Zemnis, Larxian, Luxor. Who else was there? Mickey is a go for even surviving. That was four of the organization members at once. I'm fighting Marluxia, Larxian, Luxord, and Zemnis at once. I always dreamed of possibly adding a mod that allows you to fight all of the organization 13 at once, but this is just as cool. Go for Marluxia. Get over here. Luxord has the least amount of health. Wait, didn't even get to kill them all? What the f- Oh, come on. What is Zemnis doing? They're being powered up.
Exactly what I needed.
You just powered up Luxord.
Sora, look out!
Not yet. Mickey stopped going into the car. Mickey went into the... Are you serious? Mickey went to the car.
Sora, one final game. The rules are simple. All you have to do to win is find me among these cards and strike me down.
Very well. Well, wait, with Marluxia and Larxian? Fight? Okay.
Don't worry. I'll get you out.
This one. I look behind the cards for hints. Luxor, goddammit. Okay, high one. Activate high one. Okay, that one's shaking. Okay, there we go. This one. There we go. Okay, once more. One more.
It's more fun when you beat the odds. Choose wisely.
Here. Yes! I played the game quite well.
You were
down.
Born for these sorts of games.
What's this?
A wild card. You've earned it. Hang on to it. Could turn the tables.
Play again someday. When we're just guys.
I should like that very much, Sora.
Looks like such a humble player. I love him. Oh. You next? You next, Marluxia? Okay.
My purpose for being. Thanks to you, Sora.
They're literally the enemy. They're not supposed to be tanking me.
It's time for you to go.
No, I think the opposite. I think quite the opposite, actually. Okay, stop zipping around the place. You're not the Flash.
Are you kidding?
You're gonna be recompleted.
So this place is literally like a maze. Okay, there's Riku. There's Riku fighting with Zigbar and Ansem.
Riku! Huh?
Sora!
Oh yeah, I'm gonna fight alongside Riku. Let's do this. You first, Ansem. Okay, what is that?
Wait! You going?
Oh yeah, Ansem is inside that replica Riku, if I remember correctly as well. So technically we're fighting two Ansems. Also, Riku just got absolutely decked. That was nice.
Hey, let's speed it up. Keep the line moving.
Big Bar, you over here. The only person to hold guns in this game. I'll take up both of you at once. I say as I get brutally murdered. No. Okay, that was a cool combo attack. Did you see that? Ansem and Riku's getting absolutely destroyed. But why?
You're not real. Huh? I'm the real one.
Riku's fame.
Aren't you my past self from when Ansem possessed me?
What the f?
No. You beat Ansem and you're still here. This guy is me.
That is very confusing. Who is that?
I knew it. It's a replica. A soon-to-be empty vessel. I've been waiting for a chance like this.
Wait, what? There's just two Okay, that's just a mannequin. That's an actual mannequin in the Org 13 coat.
Hey! What are you doing? Take the vessel!
No. The world already has you. There's someone else who needs the replica more. You know who I mean.
What?
Namine, you're saving her.
So we're gonna see Namine and replica Riku's body.
Good luck.
Thank you, I think. I still don't know who the hell that was.
Let's make it interesting.
Was that not interesting enough for you?
So, this is your power.
Interesting enough for you, Dick Bar?
Figures. If I had a keyblade, it'd be different.
Like you're actually worthy to use one?
Oh, I am worthy.
Huh? What do you mean?
The old coot promised to bequeath me his. Why else do you think I would ever put up with all his nonsense?
It'd be wasted on you.
This scene right here hints at Sigbar having an even bigger plan than Xehanort ever could. And no one knows what he's doing or what he's planning.
As if.
Okay, goodbye. I'm gonna go kill Ansem now. Wait, he's... Oh, you're not... Okay, see you, Sigmar. Okay.
The sun's
okay then.
Going down.
This. And what about it? Okay, see people over there. This Kairi and Axel. Oh, I get to make a choice again. I'm gonna get Terra. I'm going to get Terra. That's Vanitas and Terra. I'm going to fight. Okay, f*** you. Come on. Yes! Ha ha! I'm going to get Terra. I'm going to get Terra.
Aqua! Ven!
Sora's here to help. Never fear, Sora's here. Terra, it's time to renovate your body because it's finally gonna be yours again. Okay, do not use the Burp by Sleep moveset. Let me just use Rage Form real quick. Okay, I guess Vanitas will work too. I just casually accidentally killed Vanitas. And to think that he was a challenge in Birth by Sleep. Yep, that's your face, Sora.
Your face?
I still don't know why.
I'm the piece of Ventus that was taken away. And you're the piece Ventus needed to be whole again. So, why shouldn't you and I look exactly the same? You define me, Sora, the same way that Ventus does.
Then why won't you stand by our side? Instead of with darkness?
Because I am darkness. And I do stand by your side. I'm the shadow that you cast. How much closer could I be?
But I didn't...
But I didn't ask for this.
to be sifted apart, nice and neat. We should be free to choose. Not just light, not just darkness. We decide what we are.
But, Ventus, I did decide who I am. You see?
And what you are is darkness?
What I am is darkness.
Okay.
How is that okay? Vanitas?
Okay.
Dark times ahead.
I don't feel bad. Okay, fine, I feel bad.
Back off!
What? Ow!
Terra! Your friends are here!
He's still possessed, isn't he? Chains? What the hell?
You'll never be able to break these chains. They're our bonds.
Dude, the music.
You have no power over me.
Stop, Terra! Please stop it!
What's about to happen?
Terra, I kept my promise.
What? This guy's supposed to be evil. What do you mean?
Oh! You fell to the dark.
Wait, that's Terra! Right there, that's Terra! That is Terra right there.
One day, I will
set things
set
right.
This right.
This is that day.
I will return to this land and protect my friends.
There he is!
Terra, now!
Terra is finally back. That's Terra. That's actually Terra.
Aqua, Ben.
Terra? Is it you?
You never stop lighting my way back.
Uh,
here.
I heard you too, Ven. You found me, just like you promised. Thank you.
Aqua and Ventus need rest. Terra, look after them.
Sora, go. We'll catch up with you.
Right. I got this.
They were torn apart for an entire decade, all because of xehanorts. They're finally back. My favorite trio, reunited. Who's this? How is he able to get so close? Is that Xion?
The moon shines down!
Okay, not berserk phase. Hey, Sonic, chill out. Calm yourself. Drink some calming tea. This isn't you. This is chaotic. That didn't hit. What was Sonic doing? That allowed him to not get hit. Hey, Kairi. Are they immune to my focus?
Stop it! Isa!
Okay, there's Xemnas again.
And now, your betrayal outstrips them all. What final words do you have for your superior?
Well, let me think about it. How about you were never my superior?
Ah, ever the rogue pawn. Knocked from the board early in the game. Utterly useless and forgotten.
Are you kidding? Do you know how popular I am? I got loads of people rooting for me.
I'm one of them.
Sorry, boss. No one axes Axel. Got it memorized?
The laser dome!
Our plans.
He just got hit by a laser dome.
Far more than I care to count. Now it ends. I will purge that light in you. With darkness. Changing sides again?
We need him alive. You know that.
We only...
How is Xion even alive herself?
But that's right. You were friends. Then, you take his life.
Who are you?
Don't do this.
I don't understand. How is she on here?
It's all right. You can stop now. It's all right.
Xion.
And how did he even firm our house, Sora? No.
Puppet.
Shield.
Your keyblade is no more, and still you think you can play at being a guardian of light? You can wait your turn. Also ran.
Wait, hold on.
my friends.
It cannot be.
Stop! Hold on! His theme.
Roxas.
My turn.
Roxas.
This is impossible. Where did you get a vessel?
Same as you. Most of the organization's members, they traveled here from the past as hearts. And you had replicas ready and waiting. One for each of them.
Who told you?
I owe my return to many. Some of them people you knew.
Ansem the Wise. Zexion.
And others too. It seems you're not as good at winning over people's hearts as you think.
Ah, I see.
There was one last thing I needed in order for me to be whole again. A connection. Sora helped me find my way back here. To my friends.
Roxas!
I don't need hearts. I will scatter them all to the winds.
I'm gonna fight alongside Xion and Roxas. Han! Roxas, let me look at you! Okay. I just died trying to get a look at Roxas.
Still haven't achieved our goal. All right. What now?
Huh? Guess I should have brought some ice cream.
Riku, your majesty.
I didn't actually think there was something up here. I didn't actually think there was something up this wall.
Sorry.
Ah. Then Xehanort up there at the pillar. Yep.
Xemnas! Where's Kairi?
Wait, huh? Is she in trouble?
Yeah, Xemnas took her.
The 13 darknesses and 7 lights have clashed 9 times, yielding these 9 keys.
Wait, there are multiple keys? Of that keyblade?
We are 4 short, but those 4 keys will be produced here and now.
If you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will defeat you, and we will close it again.
Perhaps. That is, if you survive that long.
Okay, I'm fighting Ansem, Young Xehanort, and Xemnas. Okay, it's a twister of keyblades. Okay. What? I just got destroyed. Come on. I literally flew once. I was so scared.
I'll go back to my time and live out my life. But Sora, you're done now. Your journey ends here.
I think not.
What?
Goodbye, Sora. Your time in this world is...
What the f***?
Bested yet again.
I know that you have a heart. What do you feel? Was it worth it?
I feel emptiness where my companions once stood. I took them for granted. And now I have nothing. My first surge of emotion in years. For as long as I can remember, and it's loneliness. Do you see? A heart is just pain.
Pain is being human, Xemnas.
Really? It must take incredible strength.
That was just depressing.
Then
right away we just move on, as if it didn't happen. Reach
for the darkness.
Ansem.
What a journey you and I have had.
You know, it's strange. I think I'm gonna miss you.
Your strength is vaster than darkness. I knew I never stood a chance. Part of me wanted to defy my fate. But when the others betrayed us, I found I did not care. And then, nothing else seemed to matter anymore.
Ansem.
What? It is time to move on, boy. There is more to seek. So go forth now and seek it.
Why was that so sad, man?
12 keys we have now. Leaving just one more.
I still don't get are there really 13 of those Keyblades? He just summoned Kingdom Hearts, didn't he?
Now, Sora. Darkness and light's final clash.
Kairi!
You require motivation.
He actually just killed Kairi.
Kairi! Why her?
Ultima stop. What?
Your Majesty! Riku!
He just froze Mickey and Riku in time using Stopsa. Also, what was Ultima going to do?
Now, the Keyblade War will finally reach its conclusion.
That is xehanort wielding the X-Blade. That is really bad.
Ah, the Keyblade is complete. Kingdom Hearts, I call upon your true form. Open now and show me the world to come.
Black Kingdom Hearts. Also, the maze is even bigger than I thought.
We thought you might be able to use a couple of more half points.
You guys have been gone for the past hour. Okay,
we've still got one hope.
Your what? Majesty, you were literally frozen in time. Okay? What?
It's xehanort. During the Mark of Mastery exam, we learned that he can transcend space and time. He's a portal, and we can use that to trap him.
But
since when was xehanort the portal?
Aqua, Riku, I'll need both your help if we're gonna push xehanort out of this world.
Wait. I'll do it.
What?
Kingdom Hearts is a much bigger threat. Let me handle xehanort while you guys keep it shut.
Okay, Sora.
I got this.
Well, yes, you do. You have overcome every single challenge thus far, and today will be no different. Right through him. Ew. Wait, they turned Kingdom Hearts back into light.
Right. We need to find Master xehanort.
Okay, I don't quite know what this place is. What is this place? The stairway to the sky? This place is badass, but I don't know what it is. Oh, there's xehanort just walking around.
What?
Why are there a bunch of xehanorts walking around town? What the shit is that? What actually is that? What the hell could these things be? And now they're just floating around town.
Oh, I don't think they're the locals.
Oh yeah, because those look like locals. Dude. Go over here, Syax. Okay, I killed Syax.
Behold, this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders. It is the nexus from which all worlds spring. Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Scala et Caelum.
Scala et Caelum? Scala ad Caelum. Scala ad Caelum. Scala ad Caelum. Man, he's floating again. He's obtaining even more power. And he looks like that. Okay, the world. He's Dr. Strange in the world.
You guys okay?
Now.
Xehanort!
We are just getting started.
Okay.
You performed admirably.
I didn't even get a chance to perform at all. Xehanort, the final battle ends now. Come on. Okay, that was phase one. Why do we keep falling? And now the town is suddenly destroyed. Come on. Wait, we're flying in the air. Let me go. Did I win? This isn't even saying its final form, isn't it? Okay, now we're on top. Another giant. Okay, that looked like a giant chest set for a second. But this right here is the final arena.
It's all over, Xehanort!
You thought you could contain me here? Knowing all that you do about connections. One sky, one destiny.
That's another Kingdom Hearts. Let's do this.
Here we go. Be gone later.
Okay, that's already the first phase done. Okay, now we're on the raising platform.
Come, Kingdom Hearts.
Okay, now he has Kingdom Hearts at his side.
Enlighten me.
Okay. What? I'm stuck in rage form. Xehanort just forced a rage form into me. You asked for it, Xehanort. You turn to the light. Chairs, really?
Expire.
Stop.
Come on.
Xander literally just sat back on his chair, throwing laser beams at me.
Destiny is never left to chance.
Here we go! Back off! Back off!
Enlighten me!
Come on, kill him this time. He's at 1 HP. Last ray. Okay, that.
It ends here and now.
No. What do I do against that? What? Help! I did not expect that at all. I actually thought that I literally just died. As one, together. Oh! 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 The ray going up towards Xehanort, and then that ended up being the finishing move. Dude, that was actually insane. But then what the hell was with the 13 chairs then? What, that doesn't matter. I beat Xehanort.
It's over now! You lost!
No, look. You are too late.
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned once it started. The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people, and the people had hearts. The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. The light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start, an empty world. Pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Then whose was it? The world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong. to stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness. Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Look!
Oh.
Didn't we see that before? Wait, that... Riku! Axel, everybody! Where have you guys been?
Master xehanort.
Terra's not gonna let himself get bested again. I'm just gonna go talk some shit. Don't worry.
There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
You sly fox.
How did I forget this whole time? Ericus was in Terra's hearts. I'm still sad about how he died.
Now hand over the Keyblade, xehanort. It is too late. For us, perhaps, but not for them. No. I can do this. Enough. Checkmate.
That's confirmation that was them playing chess. That's the real young xehanort. Or rather, younger than the one in the old 13 codes.
Yeah, you got me.
Huh? Really?
What?
It's just, you never admit it when you lose.
That's because I never lose.
Oh, come on.
When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus.
Huh? You think?
But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you.
Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
How did xehanort even become evil in the first place again? Oh yeah, it was sheer curiosity that turned him into the darkness.
Very well done. Terra, Aqua, then, forgive your foolish teacher.
Master!
Master!
Master.
Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden. Terra, look after them for me. please. Here. Ready, my friend? Yes.
Okay, I don't get what just happened there. Farewell, Ericus. You're a great character. Xehanort, your motivations are f***ing stupid.
Everybody help me out.
It's finally over.
No.
What left is there to do?
We'll find Kairi. Let's head back to Master Yen Sid. We can figure it out.
No. I know what to do.
Sora!
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again. I thought we'd finally be together, but she's out there, alone. Not for one more second.
Okay, Sora could just do that. This is the actual ending. Master Yen Sid just looming over everybody. I just realized that we finally reached our good ending. Look at that, Eric has finally gained a proper funeral. And look at that, Roxas gets to be happy for once. Nominee's here, I don't know her story, but this ending is what they all deserved. She out picking seashells, man.
Why is that the ending? Where did Sora go? Why did he just disappear?
The series, the game, is finally over, and so is my experience. Everything is right in this world. And that's how it should have been from the very beginning. And even though it wasn't, we were able to make it right. Let me again address the elephant in the room of Kingdom Hearts 3 not being good. I disagree. The story is beautiful, the combat is satisfying as all hell, Skrillex. There are some characters that could have had better voice actors, but you know, that's my only problem really. Nothing comes after that, I assume? Or there's something. Are you serious? These guys right here are from a goddamn browser game. So, and I'm not gonna say anything about them because I don't know anything about them. There's the black box I'm lift symbols looking for all damn game.
Did you summon us back?
Yep.
Is that you, Lucio? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done. I hope you like long stories.
Well, that wasn't any less confusing.
Oh, right. What's this? I heard about this new game. Seven black pieces, and just watch.
Ow. I didn't do anything with the gaming ship, but that's surprising to literally no one. Clear time. 24 hours, an entire day. Sora's carrying the title screen now. This is the last Kingdom Hearts story post I'll ever see. Actually, I probably should not be hanging out in town. So, now it's Kingdom Hearts 3. I can finally say that I completed Kingdom Hearts 3, and I'm excited for number 4. This series was the childhood of many people, including me. This game is well worth the 14-year wait, in my opinion. Seeing the saga come to an end after so long is just beautiful, and I'll never forget the sight of it. And the fact that I was able to even live long enough to play this game makes me really happy.
Oh, you're only everything I ever dreamed of.